I might be in too much debt with the hell in my head. I'm way too.